Welcome to this week's Chun Mi Wong Dong. This week we're going to do some stretching using your belt, or you can use a strap or a t-shirt, anything really, as a stretching implement. So what we're going to do is we're going to take the belt halfway and lie on the floor. Both legs out straight. Take the belt underneath your foot and pull. Now at this stage, when you relax both hips on the floor, you're going to resist against the belt. So your leg is going back and your arms are pulling you in. Hold this for 5 seconds. And relax. Breathe in. As you breathe out, bring the leg in a little bit closer. So when you relax, tense. So going against the resistance of the belt. And relax. Breathe in. Last time now. To maximum, and as you can see my leg is shaking, so then when I tense against it, I tense all the way down to the floor, and then change legs. So you take it up, most important thing, both legs are straight, toes facing into the ceiling. Once you relax, tense, relax. Breathe in. As you breathe out, pull it in closer. As soon as you feel discomfort, make sure your leg's straight and then tense against. Relax, breathe in. As you breathe out, take your maximum, my leg is shaking. Hold, and as you tense against, tense all the way back down. Until you come up. There are many other stretches you can do with your belt, but I hope it helps people who don't have a partner for resistance stretch training.